आज तुमची मीटिंग आली सेमा वांगडा रिगार्डिंग
आय केम टू मीट द चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑन वन पर्टिक्युलर इशू इज वेर PWD दोज इंजिनियर्स पोस्ट विच हैव कम आय एम मेकिंग अ डायरेक्ट एलिगेशन दॅट द मिनिस्टर ऑफ PWD एंड द PC हॅज टेकन मनी फ्रॉम पीपल टू बेसिकली गेट देअर नेम्स सिलेक्टेड बिकॉज देर वर टू लिस्ट आय क्लिअरली रिमेंबर देर वॉज वन लिस्ट फॉर मेरिट लिस्ट विच हॅड कम In that merit list, there was one, I went through that list, there was one candidate who had passed her TA, her TA, and she was third on the list. Now in that same, if you go to see the news list, she's become made a JEE. I have got proof that people have paid the minister around 25 to 30 lakhs rupees for each post, and minister has sold the post to the highest bidder. This is my direct charge and allegation. PC and the minister is directly involved. I came here to tell the chief minister to withdraw this list immediately.
Okay.
That justice should be done to the children who have really answered and who have basically who have passed on merit list. I think now chief minister, it is high time that the chief minister. Chief Minister should get all these jobs basically through staff selection commission.
Okay. So tumhi ata allegation tumchyakade proof aham
to proof I have got people to tell that minister has taken money.
Okay.
I am saying and I demand with the chief minister basically to withdraw this list immediately and have fresh examination as far as this PWD post is concerned.
Okay.
Is this happened with only one PWD department or all department?
I am talking about PWD department because I know. I can tell you about that in that district. All the people, see, we don't want dados basically to get the first ring and second ring and the people who have really basically qualified, who has worked hard. Because now this will be nothing. With the I feel the children basically who have really answered well. Because I know there was someone else came to me today morning saying that I checked my paper back again. And that if accordingly they had given marks, as per the, my answers, I would have got 76 marks. But they showed me as 43 marks. So I failed. So this is the direct allegation what I'm making. This is not allegation, this is a truth. And it is high time the chief minister should basically withdraw that list and put the minister on notice.
बाबूश तुम्ही आतापर्यंत असे लोकांमध्ये चर्चा असली तुम्ही एक आमदार असा आणि तुम्ही हे एलिगेशन करता म्हणजे कितले हे सिरियस हा हे चाललं ते सगळं असे
अरे सिरियस म्हणजे सिरियस हा म्हणजे भुरग्यांक ते सिरियस न्हू आता हे भुरगे सगळे शिकून बाबा वयता थिंगा एक्झाम दिवपाक चिंतून बाबा आपणाचे बाबा आपण शिकलेलो हा आपण बरे एक्झाम दिलो घेऊन माय पायक सांगता बाबा आपण आई बाबाक सांगता आपण बरे आन्सर केला आपण पास जातलो मागीर थिंग हे पळोवंक गेल्यार तुका 8 मार्क्स 7 मार्क्स तुका 12 मार्क्स घेऊन आपण फेल जाता आपणाचे क्लासीन हांव दर पयले येता म्हज्या क्लासीन अँड हो दर लास्ट येता क्लासीन लास्ट आहा तो फुडें वेळून म्हाका आनी कितें वन डे आय वील डाय वीथ शेम So that is the reason I am saying that children will start committing suicide looking at the way how this is functioning. So it is high time the chief minister should take a notice on this.
Tumka kire sangla CMN kire sangla?
CMN ata kire
sangla? I am chief minister sangla na chief minister sangla apan minister and PC apoyta.
And te withdraw karta mhanta.
Withdraw karta mhanje sangla. I have only told chief minister that he should withdraw that thing.
Okay.
And this is my direct thing.
Hau hi bara khushi zalo. म्हाका फर्स्ट लिस्टान कोणे रिलायबल सोर्सान सांगले तुजे कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी मावलो 7 जाण मॅरीट लिस्टार आसा मॅरीट लिस्टार आहा म्हणून हांवें आयकलो त्या प्रमाणे हांव खुशाल जालो आनी कोणाक म्हटलें हांवें तुमचें जातलें म्हणून आयज सकाळीं पळयलें शॉकिंग न्यूज आमी झिरोर पडले फाल्यां कितें आमची जबाबदारी आसता मनशाय भुरग्याक कोणाकूय कामाक लावपाक प्रोपोज करपाक हिंगा सगळे ओपोज जाले रियली शॉक
अरे हिंगा भुरगीं आमचे हितून कॉन्स्टंट येता आमकां मेळोन येता बाबा आमकां मातशें कितें पुनी पळय आमी कितले त्रास करता आमी कितली बरी नोकरी करू जाल्यार आमी जीव दितले म्हणून अहो लेगून म्हणून गेलेले आहा म्हाज्या ऑफिसान हांव तुका सांगता न्हू सो आय फील सॅड लुकींग एट द स्टेट ऑफ अफेर्स न्हू बट इफ दीस वे आवर चिल्ड्रन बेसिकली आर सफरींग बिकॉज ऑफ जस्ट दॅट वन पर्सन ग्रीड फॉर मनी तुवें PWD हांवन काबार केली आनी लोकांचे भविश्य लेगून हांव सोदता कितें तुमी म्हज्या भुरगीं मरोंक
तुमचे
पोट बोल्ले पुरो
बरे सपोर्टर आसले त्या भुरग्यांची बरी शिकोन मेरीट लिस्टार ना आसली आज ते ऑफिस सगळं सोडून गेले आमचे ऑफिसान देखून हे नापात्र आपूण फाल्यांच्यान हे नामटा तुकडे कसलेच काम जायना म्हणून
नाव द ओनर्स इज ऑन द चीफ मिनिस्टर वॉट चीफ मिनिस्टर टेक्स एक्शन वी विल सी I want to see the chief minister should take action on this. I have given, my direct allegation. Forget what opposition is making. I am a ruling member of the BJP party. I am making this direct decision because I have got proof. And I have told the chief minister also whatever I have to tell.
Time
is the question. There is no
action.
Action is not going to happen. It is simple as that.
आणि तुम्ही सकाळी जीएमसीचा इश्यू हायलाइट केला
जीएमसी इश्यू वॉज व्हॉट हॅपन वी हॅड गॉन टू जीएमसी बेसिकली टू चेक ऑन दॅट ऑन सम गोवन पेपर हॅड कम दॅट 85% सो वी वेंट टू बेसिकली चेक वेदर इट इज ट्रू ऑर फॉल्स दॅट वॉज माय दिस सो आता नाव वन्स द नेम्स कम आउट देन वी विल कम टू नो नो
त्यांना ते तुमका कळले मागे
ते मागे पाहूया सो आय हॅड गॉन टू जीएमसी ओनली फॉर दॅट ओके थँक्यू